Are you encountering app won't run unless you update Google Play service error on Android? Hey there everyone, welcome back to the SkyTech Studio, and today's guide video will show you the easiest way of how you can fix if you're getting the error app won't run unless you update the Google Play service on any Android phone. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video guys. Well, to not fix the problem, the very first thing that you have to do is simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your Android phone, and then simply scroll down a little bit and go to the app section. He'll get to see the app. I'm going to tap on this one and tap on manage apps, and under the app section he'll get to see all of your apps. And from here, go ahead and tap on this three dot line at the top right and make sure to select show all apps, and under this one you just need to search for Google Play service. Go ahead and tap on the Google Play service from the list. And then go and tap on this clear data option at the bottom left right here, and then tap on clear cache, tap on clear cache, and then simply go and tap on manage space, and then simply can tap on clear data from here, tap on delete. And this will actually delete all the data from the Google Play service. And now we actually have to update the Google Play service. Now to do that, open up the Chrome browser from your Android phone, and then simply go ahead and search for Google Play service. And once you have searched for it, and here get the very first option, Google Play service, you just need to tap on this one and this will redirect you to the Google Play Store, and here you'll get to see the update is available. You just need to update the Google Play service. I'm going to tap on update. And once it gets updated, you just need to get back from here and restart your Android phone once to make the changes. And once you do that, most likely your problem is going to be solved and you will be able to run any apps on your Android phone. Hope you find this pretty helpful guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.